round in which Marquez threw fewer than 40 punches, but he landed enough of them down the stretch of the round to appear winning.
I didn't wonder in this punch, and for the most part, that guy just moved around a lot. That's why I called that round easy. In front of him, Pacquiao moves around. He really doesn't box. He just moves around. And it looks like he's boxing, but he doesn't really dare to do too much. He just bounces back and forth without really boxing.
Of the top three featherweights of the last 10 years, gotten rough here. After a blazing and glorious first round in which Pacquiao knocked Marquez down three times, Marquez may be within range of coming back to win the fight. Hard left hand by Pacquiao. Marquez answers immediately with the right. They get ready to try it again. Fight comes alive. Pacquiao's hands being coming back. Suddenly, he's more aggressive. Blood trickling from Marquez's nose. Remember that judges sometimes score blood. Hard left hand by Pacquiao. Marquez backing up on the defensive. Pacquiao suddenly more comfortable than at any time since the early round.
Yeah, he seems like Marquez has used all of his strength trying to just get back into the fight after taking that time in the first round. And at this stage here, he may be starting to weaken again because he was fighting so hard to get back into the fight. Plus, I don't know if he's about to be fighting, so let's take this apart.
This is over the top of the left hand.
You can probably see it up in front of the Uber from that first round combo.
Marquez pawing at his nose with his glove. A sign that the bleeding is bothering him again. Hard left hand by Pacquiao lands punch again. And just as you said, Emmanuel, he's dialing it in. He's finding the range. Lands again. Marquez, this is what one right now lands for. Get Pacquiao into the corner. Did he hurt you? Okay, let's get some ice. It's 11th round. You're almost there. 6 more minutes and you'll win. Numbers from the 10th round show Pacquiao landing 10 out of 17 power shots. Substantiating the point that Emmanuel Stewart made, he dialed in the left hand again, found the range, landed his big shot for the first time since early in the fight. Harold, how do you have it through 10?
You know, it's a back and forth fight. At the end of round 6, I thought it was pretty darn close. But round 7, 8, 9, and 10, I just liked fighting Pacquiao's left hand. I thought he was the aggressor. I thought his left hand was doing more damage. Landing sharper, he was the greater puncher. 96-91, 6 rounds to 4. Manny Pacquiao, he's got that 5-point lead because he left that 6 first round.
It's very possible Marquez needs a